there a special place for Imbici like that?
Savonarola, submit to Inquisition or be put to the sword.
Aspect.
Hey! Hey!
Aspect.
In Campo dei Fiori to mark his anniversary in command of the Papal Court.
Thank you. have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious harmony.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
We must kill the assassin. Romulus commands it.
What a now plan this goes. Damn,
feel the spirit of Romulus enter you. Use it to guide your sword. Feel the spirit of Romulus enter you. Spill his blood.
You are going straight to hell.
Save yourself!
You are a dead man!
Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus. Kill him! Kill him and I will raise you up and teach you to speak to Romulus! A place in heaven awaits your deliverance! Only Romulus can grant you peace! Yes! There! Romulus will punish those who do not fight!
Did you learn all those lies from your Borgia masters?
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
You die this day, dog.
Get off me! Let me go.
Thank you.
Magnus?
Here! Here!
We could use our help, I'm sure. But how?
Why not search here?
Did you see that white knight?
Yeah, that is good.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear? The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano is sure to rise up against the Pope.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
Signore,
Some say the papal funds lie in disarray.
So say the Pope's treasury is never empty. His Holiness will simply kill another wealthy cardinal if he requires funds.
Disgusting.
His name is Ezio Auditore.
Who? The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walked the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare will find him, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their God commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! My ascension takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino! Denied. It seems God is on my side, assassino!
do you want, assassino?
Did the followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain?
Of course. They are ignorant. We are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the church.
You have nowhere to run.
What a fool!
You wage war against the very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order.
Your order is no order at all.
Don't get away! Get off! No!
Requiescat in pace.
There he goes again!
Un lavoro ammirevole.
Restoration and cleaning work has been temporarily suspended at Santa Maria del Popolo.
The Bishop
asks that help the area for the foreseeable future.
Aid
if surgery is required.
Curious way to get about.
For the guard.
Eccolo! Get him! You'll get
again. Always glad to be your service.
I will do whatever you say.
Assassino.
What's up?
Yes.
Just let me go! Please!
Comes for me, so be it.